Listen, friends. There are two things that need to be taken care of before we head out. First thing is gas for the boat. We won't get there on fumes. The second thing is something special for Titus, so he lets us through. Otherwise, we can forget about ever getting inside. So what's it gonna be?
I can do that.
Okay, then. You'll find a fuel at the gas station. If you can find a car while you're there, you'll get back a lot quicker. I keep the stash for Titus in a red container by the seaside hangars. Here's the key to the storage unit. I'm staying here. I'll watch the boat. Good luck.
Oh. right here.
All right, brothers. We are almost there. One last thing. The water's getting choppy as hell. We get tossed around too much, we may hit one of those mines. And that's the end of the story, right? So we need to go to the workshop at the beach, make a few modifications.
My father used to work on boats, so we just need to go to his workshop, all right? We can take the boat right up to the workshop. I'll show you where they are.
There we go. That should do it.
Hell yeah.
Thank you.
There's something else I need to do, all right? But I need to do it alone. So just wait here. Let's get the fuck off this island! Alright, let's get the fuck off this island.
Hey, can you hear me? I heard... Green's in the lab! Something bad's happening. You gotta drop what you're doing and find out what's going on. God damn it, go! Go!
Huh? asshole!
Going to die.
He took my blood once, then again and again. He wanted to bleed me dry, and when I asked him why, he was surprised. The savage can talk. But I ran away from my village to go to the city, to go to school, so I know a person can only lose so much blood. I locked myself in the cage to get away from him, and when he tried to open it, using that computer, he opened them all, and those things jumped on him and tore him apart. I screamed, but no one came.
Westy's dead? How can that be? He almost had the bloody vaccine. He said he knew everything, that he knew how to make it. Wait. What if he did? Maybe he did make it. Do you hear me? Search the bloody lab. It's gotta be there somewhere. The vaccine. Find it. Otherwise, my Emily isn't gonna make it. Lose it. I'm waiting for you on the prison island. Hurry! I unlocked all the doors I could. Not very many, unfortunately. I don't have access to much of the security grid since it's on emergency power. We're running on power, and I don't know how long. If we lose cont, look for me and block. And for the love of God, if you can't, the prisoners, don't bloody trust them. I'm responsible for a lot of them being here. So if you bring them to me, they'll kill me, and then you.
That you, brother? Who you got with you?
You keep all quiet, okay? I know how to talk to these mokes.
Kieran? Jake? I don't know how
okay,
long
bro.
I
They're helping
stay
me get past
coherent.
These dead fuckers.
I can feel the sickness inside of me.
Everybody's in that canteen,
they say
bro.
The first symptoms
this place
are
here, right?
A high fever, and man, I'm sweating. The fluorescent lights are blindingly bright. We made it to the prison and thought we were safe. But the infection
is
everywhere.
In.
There is a contingent of prisoners, survivors, but before we could reach them, we were attacked. And get this. The one who bit me that was missing half his fucking head and half his fucking teeth, and he bit me.
You need some equipment?
Hey, but guess what? I showed him. I took him off at the fucking neck.
Yo, man. You think they've been bitten?
What the fuck?
Oh, look at the fine ass on that one.
Stay back.
Oh, well, shit. She fine as hell.
Probably infected.
What now?
How did you all get here? Are you infected?
Don't you recognize me, bruh?
Maybe I do, maybe no.
You recognize these?
Nice, brother. But what I really need is a couple of those, right?
We got weapons way better than guns. These people are immune, man. They get bit, they don't get infected. Maybe you could help each other out.
How?
We want to get to Block C.
You heard what the lady said. We want to get to Block C.
To White? He talked with us too, brother. But somehow, we couldn't help each other. Nothing to trade. You, on the other hand, maybe we can make a deal. All right, I got an idea. Cell A314. Been here longer than you've been alive. Mean son of a bitch. You get him out and bring him here. He'll know what to do.
Yeah.
Cell A314, solitary.
Don't keep me waiting too long, okay? I can stay. I'm not afraid. But Jin, I worry for him.
This might be the safest goddamn place on the island.
Yeah. You wanna buy something decent? I'm the guy to deal with.
Was resistant to this shit like you.
Watch your back, brother. There's a lot of those undead motherfuckers in that cell block.
Yeah.
Maybe there's something in here.
Thank you. Okay, let's go. And if some of those freaks come running, you know what to do. Here we go. We need to stay together. Let's do this, brah! Shit, that's a big mother. Better take him down before some of his friends show up.
We need more bullets here.
He don't want to help us at all. He's just worried about his own crew.
Good to see you back, brothers.
Gawain.
I'm starving, huh? And I need a motherfucking smoke, huh?
So you want to get to Block C? I can let you pass, brothers. But first, you gotta do something for me. First off, I need more firepower for my boys, so they ain't so fucking afraid of those things. What you brought ain't gonna do. We need you to get more. Upstairs, there's an armory, but it's crawling with those walking corpses.
Kane.
You can't reach White without me, so don't be stupid.